is shown here at the beginning. The folding portion is leaned against our sawhorse for convenience. The preassembled fascia is lifted and set aside until needed later. To support the roof during assembly, a simple jig is clamped to our sawhorse, approximately 24 inches above the ground. First, the folding roof frame is hung on a pin protruding from the jig on the sawhorse. A binder strap that prevents the roof from unfolding prematurely is released. We unfold one side of the roof at a time, bringing it around the corner, alongside the sawhorse, and down to the pin on the other end of the jig, where we hang it. Then we position the end and the corner board as we head down to get the second side. The second side is also unfolded around the corner, down alongside the sawhorse, until it meets with the other corner board at the top. Then we join the two corner boards together, making sure they're flush to each other, and hold them in place with handheld clamps. Now it's time to go get the fascia that we set aside earlier. Setting the fascia around the folded roof parts helps us adjust everything to its proper size and position. Getting all the pieces in the right location prepares us for attaching the components to each other using screws. Once everything is in place, we use screws to replace the clamps where the two corner boards meet. 8 identical cross pieces that were laying alongside the fascia are screwed in place halfway up each roof face, making the entire frame rigid and preventing it from being able to fold up until they should be removed later. The fascia is screwed onto the folding frame at each place where they intersect. While the cross pieces and fascia are being screwed in place, we'd like to share some interesting facts about our roof system. We filmed this video in real time to demonstrate how quickly and easily an 8x12-foot wooden roof can be assembled by just two people using only screw guns and clamps for tools. While it may not be obvious, all the corner boards are identical to each other. The short folding pieces are also identical to all the other short folding pieces. And of course, we mentioned that the cross pieces that are currently being installed are also identical to each other. This enables us to manufacture 90% of the roof using identical sets of three components. The same basic components that this roof is built from can be reconfigured to create at least 14 different building designs, as future videos will demonstrate. standardization of components should facilitate mass production, leading to affordable housing with great diversity of design. Our lightweight roof frames illustrate that triangles are one of nature's strongest shapes. Recent engineering reports from a PhD structural engineer conclude that our 8x12 foot roof will support 80 pounds per square foot snow loads, making them suitable here in New Hampshire and in other heavy snow locations. Aldewise Triangular Building Systems also builds roofs for hexagons, octagons, and hexagonal clusters. Our folding roofs are ideal for strong portable sheds, garden gazebos, and emergency shelters. In fact, some of our first folding roofs were shipped to Haiti earlier this year. Returning to the video, as the cross pieces and fascia are screwed on, the flexibility of the roof frame decreases. The last couple cross pieces fit really tight, illustrating the precision with which the components are made. Upon installation of the last of the cross pieces, the jig, sawhorse, and clamp can be removed from the middle of the roof and set aside. The last component to be installed is the ridgepole. Like the cross pieces, the ridge pole fits really tight and must be screwed in place on both ends. Since we both plan to stand on the ridgepole shortly, it's especially important we install all the screws. Screwing the ridge pole in place concludes assembling this 8x12 roof. Even without plywood or other sheathing, this roof is already very strong. Between us, Terry and I weigh close to 400 pounds. Yet this roof shows no flexing or other motion as we climb up and stand on the ridgepole. The entire roof, designed